Prague in the Czech Republic. Hi, everybody. With Gary Thorne, I'm Bill Clement, and hockey's what we're bringing you tonight. This one between Czech Republic and Poland. The Czechs' up-tempo rush game is a delight to watch if you like offense, Bill.
I got a feeling it's not going to be as good as we expect, and for one reason. They're playing against a trap team.
Caberle. To Caberle. Gets that puck back. He'll lug that in. Got it. Good play to hold that in the zone. Chyanek's trying to get position in front of that net. That one put away with a glove. Swung back to the point to Zidlicky. Big blast from the point. Nice blocker save. Loose puck and he gains control of it. Opportunity slot shot. Oh, what a save made. Tremendous glove to Reza. Takes the return pass to Vanasek, to Seigen. Reza. To Vanasek. He'll dump this one into the opposite corner to Zidlicky. To Eliash. Right off the post. Never got a piece of that and it still didn't go in. Move back up to the point to Caberle. Save on the long shot. Shot! Oh, tough save in tight. Scores! The Czechs' efforts right there created that goal, and you could feel it coming.
Couldn't you just smell it? I mean, they were cranking it up.
The Czechs' continuing effort, grinding it out here, has resulted in a lead.
Yep, they've drawn first blood, and that's always important.
Czech Republic goal, scored by number 14, Thomas Plotanic, assisted by number 15.
Cross ice with that one. He'll move it himself.
24, Martin Kavlak. Time of the goal, 7:01.
To Stasiak. Bad save. Got the puck down low. Bocoon's efforts to freeze the puck works here, and that'll get a whistle, and we'll have a face-off. Over 9 minutes gone here in the first. Lukanik's goal, is it going to be enough to win this? It's the difference right now.
Go, go, go.
Two on two the other way. Puts that off the blocker. A delayed penalty now as the arms up for this call. Over to the penalty box, referee on the delayed call. Poland's are going to be a man shy. 2 minutes slashing the call.
There's slashes and then there are two-handers. Take your pick on this one.
The Czechs' power play unit. This is their first chance of the game, and it comes when they've got a chance to extend that lead. Opportunity denied.
10:28.
Got it on the stick. That'll be gloved. Up in the faceoff, left the puck for his winger. The Czechs' offensive opportunities, once they gain the zone, are coming from the point. That puck was up for grabs. He's got it. Quick shot. Bounces away. Looking to clear. He's got it on his stick. Love an easy save on that one. Good play. Goaltender gets it covered. We'll get a draw.
Well, Gary, this is really goaltending 101. I mean, the pressure was coming at him so hard and so often. No wonder he got the whistle.
For Martin Havlat, one of the things he does in the offseason, try and get faster. I'm not sure that's possible.
Oh, I don't think it is. He's got to slow down. I mean, it's not fair when he's at full throttle.
To Caberle, to Hemsky, through center. Got that in front of the net. Gains control. Up to the point. To Caberle. Here's a quick shot from a distance. Good coverage. He's got to move this puck. Tracyak's effort to clear works there. That'll give his team a chance to take a breath. Poland's penalty is over. Good pass. That's going to send him. Came out of the defensive end. Point man takes that one to Jager. Big shot. To Rogalski. Good on the intercept. Here's an offensive opportunity. Good save. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Breaks up the play in his own end. Big shot. Great save made on a one-timer that he got a lot of. To Rogalski. To Adamski. Jager. Big battle along the wall. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roam that puck away. Side to side on that one. Good shot off the one-time effort. Passes that one. Rogalski to Naraki. To Stasia. To Kazuba. Two on two the other way. Nearing the conclusion of this first period. Big opportunity, but that one wide of the net.
Nope, no credit for a shot on goal on that rip.
Kuba. First 20 minutes are done. Poland's first period effort really was not very good, and they're fortunate that score's not more.
Well, they were outpossessed. And I'm not talking about in a spiritual sense here.
This was a period of key plays. Let's take a look at some of the best.